Marie. Marie, my first love. Don't even remember how long I've last seen her, but last I remember, she headed off in her Diamondback Explorer out into the black. I sat there in Carpini Terminal, watching as her ship lifted off the platform, boosted out of the mail slot, and just saw the left, the remains of space dust, just as she left me. We had a good relationship. Helped her out, got her started up, watched her back. Remember the time that she was in her Sidewinder, thrusters malfunctioned, shields down, had to ram the gunship that was on her ass. She thanked me, catered to her every whim, escorted her, watched out for her like an eagle seeking its prey. Can't believe I was so deluded.
Diluted.
But there she was, or rather, there she was, gone, left platform 18, the hologram blinking orange. And I was there watching from the lounge, arms folded, knees clenched together, heels tapping against the solid ground. Wonder if I could have been, if I could have broken through with how much anger and frustration and passion. Something about her. Hate and love. God, she was a bitch.
Dude,
Coming.
if you do this anymore, I'm gonna wake up everyone in my house.
Coming up to me one day saying I'd never help her, or that I'm never around for her, or why don't I give her money, give her some commodities just so she can make a quick buck. Don't even know at this point. Don't know why I stayed around so much. She said she was going off into the deep black. Don't even have her in my contacts anymore. Maybe it's for the best.
I mean, you do have RAM in your name, JRAM.
Her ship, the Red Rose, was based off the nickname I gave her, Rose. So, Rose, if you're out
Name's not
there.
J Shoot, it's JRAM.
If you're out there, Rose. God damn it, you're a dick, but a damn, you're a lovely dick.
What? Oh my god, dude, please. You're a dick, but you're a lovely dick. Do you have a lot of experiences with lovely dicks, Jason?
No, not really. I'm straight.
Aw, that's
User
boring.
disconnected from your channel.
Wonder how addictive. Wonder how addicted I'd be if I started cigarettes. Shit's horrible. But I know I don't do it. Just kind of stick with whatever toothpicks I can find. Keep in my suit. Pull one out, chew on it for a while as if it's tobacco. Spit it out and just get another one. All because of that one girl. That rose. That one rose in the black space that. The lounge is a bit quieter now with her now with that she's gone. But man, kind of missed that noise. And finish.